The exhibition is Tāmaki Herenga Waka. It tells multiple stories of tāmaki, so from time, place, individuals, events, all kind of put together. So it's multiple perspectives. I take the approach that every story that I'm telling is a counter-narrative, that it's really important to me to tell stories that mitigate some of the deficit narratives, that tell a particular story about Pacific people's lives in tāmaki and have done for a long time. So I'm trying to mitigate those things with the counter-narratives, the multiple types of stories, the biographies, first-person narratives, let people tell their own stories through different formats. TSMV Matua, which was one of the Union steamships that's associated with the Pacific diaspora. People feel very affectionate about the Matua, and there are three lives talked about within that. And there's the story of Keva Low, who was after the war, came over in 1946, and he's had his Maori father as well. Keva's story is told through the lives of descendants, and I think what I'd like people to be able to take away from that is generate conversations, intergenerational conversations about how did you come here, or how did your great-grandparents come here. I think emotion is a really important part of the exhibition because it's a connector. It shows the sort of depth of feeling. It can reveal values. It can reveal a history that hasn't been told before. And those are emotional things for Pacific people because our histories haven't been told with this kind of power. When a story about the Orange Ballroom, for example, Pacific people, they might say about the Orange Ballroom that that's where their grandparents met or something like that, but I love that. I love stories. I love talking to people about their family histories or their histories or experiences that they might have had. And so the way the stories are knit together or woven together means that it's not a story just about Pacific people, it's about Pacific people in the context of tāmaki as a evolving and shaping city.